Dear students, we are handling the topic functions. Until yesterday, we have discussed functions level 2. Functions level 2 we have completed. Today, day 3 part 2. Within 3 days, we should finish the syllabus of functions chapter. Day 3 part 2 functions. Some important questions in level 3. And some important questions in level 1 we want to cover today, and previous JE mains questions also. So let us come from back side of functions chapter level 3. So from 62 to 57 we can handle. These are all previous JE mains questions. Let us see the question number 62, level 3, 62 to 57. See the question 62. Let f of x is equal to 2 power 10 dot x. F of x is equal to 2 power 10 into x. F of x is equal to 2 power 10 into x plus 1, comma g of x is equal to 3 power 10 into x minus 1. If f circle g of x equal to x, f circle g of x is equal to x, then x equal to dash. Now let us write here f circle g of x, meaning f of g of x. F of g of x, that is equal to f of g of x means this one, 3 power 10 into x minus 1. So we should substitute the value of 3 power 10 into x instead of g of x. So you can write here 2 power 10 into 3 power 10 x minus 1 plus 1. That is equal to, here you can write 3 is equal to given x, f circle g of x is equal to x given. F circle g of x is equal to x. So write here x, that implies, this is that implies 2 power 10 into 3 power 10 into x minus 2 power 10 plus 1 is equal to x. So x taken this side and these terms taken this side. That implies 2 power 10 into 3 power 10 into x minus x is equal to 1 minus 2 power 10. That implies x taken common here, you can write 2 power 10 dot 3 power 10 minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 2 power 10. So x we need, x is equal to 1 minus 2 power 10. 1 minus 2 power 10 whole by 2 power 10 dot 3 power 10. 2 power 10 dot 3 power 10 minus 1. So 2 power 10 into x plus 1 f of x, g of x, 3 power 10 into x minus 1. F circle g of x, x given. F of g of x, f of substitute given 3 power 10 into x minus 1. Instead of x, we have to substitute this value. S is now substituted. Minus, this is 2 power 10 plus 1, x taken this side becomes 1, no, this is 2 power 10 minus 1, this is mistake, this is 2 power 10 minus 1, minus 1 plus we can write here, 2 power 10 minus 1, so minus 1 plus 2 power 10, we can write here 2 power 10 minus 1, x is equal to 2 power 10 minus 1 by x is equal to 2 power 10 minus 1 by 2 power 10 dot 3 power 10 minus 1. 2 power 10 dot 3 power 10 minus 1. Now, you can write here divide by 2 power 10 to numerator and denominator. Divide by 2 power 10 to numerator and denominator. You can write 1 minus 2 power minus 10. Whole by this is only 3 power 10 minus this is 1 by 2 power 10 meaning 2 power minus 10. According to option is fourth option. In fourth option, some print mistake is there. Correct the mistake. X is equal to 1 minus 2 power 10 is wrong. 2 power minus 10 is right. Denominator 3 power 10 minus 2 power minus 10 is right. This is the 62nd question. Now, 61st question. Question number 61. F maps R to closed interval minus 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2. Defined by f of x is equal to x by 1 plus x square. This is the second quadratic equation model. Then what is here? What is the condition? Subjective, bijective, like this. You should decide whether it is subjective or bijective or anything. Let this is range model sum. Let y is equal to such rate for range model sums. You should calculate like this. Put y is equal to and take transformation integration here. Y plus x square y minus x equal to 0. So this is a quadratic equation of x. This is a QE means quadratic equation of x. So whenever this is a real function, the real value function, domain is real. So if x is real, we can understand here, if x is real, then delta greater than or equal to 0 for the quadratic equation. Because if the quadratic equation having real roots, we know that delta greater than or equal to 0, b square minus 4ac greater than or equal to 0 concept. So b square minus 4ac means a equal to 1, b equal to minus 1, c is equal to y. B square minus 4ac right here, 1 minus 4y square greater than or equal to 0. That implies right here 4y square minus 1 less than equal to 0. You can write this one as 2y plus 1 into 2y minus 1 less than equal to 0. So we know that the formula y belongs to closed interval minus 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2. So this should be range. This should be range. So range given absolutely minus 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2. So it is right, absolutely it is right. So for minus 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2, here real numbers, every real number is having a pre-image. Of course for minus 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2, between the values minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2, for every number there will be pre-image in R. So it is a surjective, R it is R2. F is a surjective, we can write. Surjective, F is surjective. But here we can understand one thing, that whenever x square is there, for two terms we will get only one answer. Example, minus 1 whole square is 1 and 1 whole square is also 1. So it is not 1 1. It is not 1 1. It is not 1 1. So whenever square is there, 1 1 is not possible for real value functions. Now, according to options, surjective but not injective. This is surjective but not injective. Injective means 1 1. 1 1, it is not 1 1 but R2 concept. Now let us see 68th question. Question number 60. The function f maps n to n, this is the main important thing here. N to n means natural number to natural number, domain is natural number, codomain is also natural number. F maps n to n, defined by f of x is equal to x minus 5 into step of x by 5. X minus 5 into step of x by 5, where n is the natural number, step x denotes greatest integer less than or equal to x. Of course, it is step x definition. Okay, let us discuss about using the 5 multiples. Let x is equal to 500 means I want to discuss here domain, whatever the value you are substituting. F of 5, this is range. 5 minus 5 into 5 by 5, right? So it becomes 5 minus 5 by 5 means 1, 1 step 1, 5 minus 5 equal to 0. But 0 does not belong to n. So this is not 1 1 not on. Let us discuss about f. Of course, x equal, let write here x equal to 10, 5 multiples that I think. The mind. F of 10, you can write here 10 minus 5 into 10 by 5. 5 into 10 will be divided. 5 is 10, 2 step 10, 10 minus 10 equal to 0. So every 5 multiples it is not possible. One thing you observe that 5 for 5, 0 we got, for 10 also 0 we got. This case indicates not 1-1. Not 1-1. Of course you should not substitute. Like it's plenty of values you should not substitute. So it is not a function, option is not given. That is why it is neither 1-1 nor 1-2. N to N we should not do. Okay, it is not 1-1. So what about on to? Because here 0 we got. But here he is discussing that this is N and this is N. Here 0 we got. Maybe here Z we given. Example given Z. 0 is N, 0 is N, P is H. But for other values, so let us discuss about on. Plenty of values will not be. Maybe N to N. Example 1, 1 minus 5 into 1 by 5. Let us think this one. X is equal to 1, you put 1 minus 5 into 1 by 5. Step 1 by 5 value 0.5. I mean 0.2. 0.2 step 0. 5 into 0, 0. So 1. First, 2 minus 0 like this. 2 minus 5 into 2 by 5. 2 minus 5 into 2 by 5. 2 by 5 value step 0. Of course, it is. Each and everything you are getting 1-1 concept, but this is wrong. So it is not a function. Because n to n should be not 0. It is not a function. Like this we should give. Otherwise, according to our options, neither 1-1 or not, we can take this one. Because he is asking n to n only, update f of x to 5 into 5 minus 5 into x minus 5 into 7. It is not a function. So according to option, it is neither 1-1 or not. Next to 60 completed, 59. The function f max, the number of real solutions of the equation. The number of real solutions. The number of real solutions. If we are having two curves, the real solutions gives the points of intersection of two curves. Log mod x is 0.5 and 2 mod x. Let us draw lines. Y is equal to, let y is equal to log x to the base 0.5, taking modulus, and log y is equal to, here I am letting y is equal to 2 mod x. So that is y is equal to 2x or y is equal to minus 2x. Y is equal to 2x or y is equal to minus 2x. Logarithmic, let us discuss about logarithmic function. If x is equal to 0, of course 0 we should not consider for log. If x is equal to 1, this is y equal to log 1, base is always 0. If x is equal to 2, you can write y is equal to log 2 base 1 by 2. So log 2 by log 1 by 2. Log 2 by log 1 by 2 meaning minus log 2. Log that is minus 1. Let us think about simply 1 comma 0. Put here this is 0, this is 1. Y equal to, okay, 1. And 2 also, like this also, minus 1, minus 2 also you can write. For minus 2, of course, whenever it is mod, you can consider the same way. So, x equal to minus 1, y becomes 0, x equal to minus 2, y becomes minus 1, like this you write. Here, the log x, this is the log mod x curve. Negative side, this is the log mod x curve. Positive side, log mod x curve, positive side. Now you can understand y is equal to 2x and y is equal to minus 2x. Y is equal to mx is the equation of line passing through origin. And in the similar way you can write y is equal to negative sign. So points of intersection, then points of intersection according, maybe 4 here, according to option 2. This is Wherever the curve and the point, wherever the curve and the line intersect, there the points of intersection will form. So y is equal to, this is the one point, point 1, and this is the point 2. Number of points of intersection. Number of points of intersections is equal to number of solutions of two curves or two functions. Number of points of intersection is equal to 2. 59 completed. Let us discuss about 58 questions. For x belongs to R, this is an IMP question in JE Mains 2016. IMP question. X belongs to R, x not equal to 1, f not x equal to 1 by 1 minus x, and f of n plus 1 x, f of n plus 1 of x is equal to f naught of fnx, f naught of fnx, n is equal to 0, 1, 2, so on, n is equal to 0, 1, 2, so on, until, so on even, find, we should calculate the value of f 100 of 3, plus, it is not is equal to, correct the print mistake, f 100 of 3 plus f1 of 2 by 3, f 100 of 3 plus f1 of 2 by 3 plus f2 of 3 by 2. We should calculate these values. Sum of this value. Now, fn plus 1 x is equal to f0 of f1x. Put n is equal to 1. Let it be first equation. Let us write using 1. Put n is equal to, if we write n equal to 0, f naught x, let us write n is equal to 0, given n is equal to 0. We can put n is equal to 0 in 1. Using 1, we can get, it becomes f1 of x. F1 of x means f naught of f naught x. So, it meaning f naught of 1 by 1 minus x. So, meaning you substitute 1 by 1 minus x instead of x here in this 1 by 1 minus of 1 by 1 minus x like this. So, that is equal to taking LC, taking upside 1 minus x by 1 minus x minus 1. 1 minus x minus 1, 1 minus 1 get cancelled, 1 minus x by minus x, multiply with minus it becomes x minus 1 by x. So, we are having f1x we got as x minus 1 by x. Keep a box. In the similar way, put n is equal to 1 here, then you can write f2x is equal to, using this one, f0 of f1x, f0 of f1x. So, that is equal to f0 of f1x. Now, we got as x minus 1 by x. Now, write here, x minus 1 by x. It meaning instead of here, instead of x here, we should substitute x minus 1 by x. So 1 by 1 minus of x minus 1 by x. Taking LCM, we'll get x minus, like this, x minus x plus 1, x and x will be getting cancelled. You are getting x. So we got f2 of x as x. Put a box here also. F2 of x, x we got. Now, put n is equal to 2. So, f3x is asking until f2. So, f3 no need. So, let us see f3 also. f3x means here 2. So, f0 of f2x. F0 of f2x. F0 of f2x. So, f0 of f2x meaning itself is x. F2x mean, so instead of x, simply substitute here 1 by 1 minus x. Now, what we got? F3x is equal to 1 by 1 minus x. So, for third step, we got f0. 0, 1, 2, 3. So, 3 became 0. Like this, 4 becomes 1. 5 becomes 2, 6 becomes 3, 7 becomes 4, like this. So, similarly, we can say that. Similarly, we can say that F3x is equal to F0x. Of course, already we got. F4x is equal to F1x. Like this. F5x is equal to F2x. Like this, we can write so on. Now, to find out, now I am writing F100x is asking. F100x is equal to, you can understand, F4 of 25x. So, 25 times rotated. So, F4 of 25 means, of course, F4x you can write. F4x meaning F1x. F1x. Now I am writing to find out which one F100 of 3 plus F1 of 2 by 3 plus F2 of 3 by 2. So that is equal to F100, meaning here F1 simply F1 of 3 plus again here. This is also F1 of 2 by 3. This is F2 of 3 by 2. So the value F1 of 3. F1 meaning here we got x minus 1 by x. Substitute here 3 minus 1 by 3 plus F1 of 2 by 3. So 2 by 3 minus 1 by substitute 2 by 3 minus 1 by 2 by 3. Plus F2 of 3 by 2, F2 meaning itself is x. Simply you can write 3 by 2 here. So this is 2 by 3 plus 2 minus 3. You have taken LCM, 2 minus 3 means minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2. Take LCM. Of course, there you can write 3 minus 1 means 2 by 2 means 1. So you can write here 2 by 3 plus 1. 2 by 3 plus 1 becomes 5 by 3. 5 by 3 is the correct answer for the question 58. Now, let us discuss about 57. F of x plus 2f of 1 by x is equal to 3x. X not equal to 0, s is equal to x belongs to capital R. Such that f of x is equal to f of minus x. Then, according to options, now let us consider given f of x plus 2f of 1 by x equal to 3x, let it be first equation. Here I am writing, taking reciprocal of 1. So f of 1 by x. Then when you are taking reciprocal, you can get a doubt. By subtracting this one from this one, we will be getting an equation into f of x form. F of 1 by x plus 2 f of x is equal to 3 by x. Next, f of 1 by x, I'm writing 2 f, right, like this. 2 f of x plus f of 1 by x. 2 f of x plus f of 1 by x is equal to 3 by x. This is second equation. This is second equation. Now we can write here first equation minus first equation here 2. 2 into second equation. Let us see here, f of x plus x, f of x plus 2 into f of 1 by x equal to 3x, Here this is 4f of x plus 2f of 1 by x is equal to 6 by x. Subtracting now, it becomes 0. We will be getting cancelled, minus minus. So here you can write minus 3f of x is equal to 3x minus 6 by x. Divide by 3, you can write minus f of x is equal to x minus 2 by x. So we need f of x. So f of x you can write 2x minus, 2 by x minus x. 2 by x minus x. Now you can write condition. We given that condition. Condition is f of x is equal to f of minus x. F of x is equal to f of minus x. That implies. So of course it is even function given. 2 by x minus x is equal to minus 2 by x plus x. Minus 2 by x taken this side, x taken this side. You can write 4 by x is equal to 2x. This 2 will be dividing 2 times. So it is x square is equal to 2. X is equal to plus or minus root 2. Whenever it is a real number, you can consider negative and positive 4. So x is equal to plus root 2 comma minus. So it is true for two values. It is true for two values. Two values. Contains, the given option contains exactly two elements. So option 4 is the right answer. Now let us see 32 and 30. Question number 32. X belongs to R. This is the second year quadratic equation model. We should discuss such sums. That is why I am discussing this question. Important model. X square by x power 4 minus 2x square plus 4. So by taking cross multiplication, we should calculate the range of such questions. 2 into x square into p plus 4p minus x square equal to 0. That implies this is a quadratic equation in x square. X square whole square into p minus x square, you take common, it becomes 2p plus 1. 2p plus 1 plus 4p equal to 0. This is a QE. This is a QE in x square. According to question, already he given x belongs to R. So whenever x is real, you can say that the delta greater than equal to 0 for the quadratic equation. Since x is real, since x belongs to R, use delta greater than equal to 0. Delta means b square minus 4ac. So it is 2p plus 1 whole square minus 4p into 4p greater than or equal to 0. Here you write here 4p square plus 4p plus 1 minus 16p square greater than or equal to 0. 4p square minus 16p square becomes minus 12p square plus 4p plus 1 greater than or equal to 0. Minus 12p square plus 4p plus 1 greater than equal to 0. Now multiply with the negative, minus 12p square minus 4p minus 1 less than equal to 0. Using the factors, you can say that 12p square minus 6p plus 2p minus 1 less than equal to 0. Taking 6p comma, it becomes 2p minus 1 plus 1, taking common, it becomes 2p minus 1 less than equal to 0. So right here 6p plus 1, this is the implies. Same questions you can find IP of quadratic expressions in second year mathematics 2a. 6p plus 1 into 2p minus 1 less than or equal to 0. So p belongs to closed interval minus 1 by 2 comma 1. If the quadratic equation given as simply x squared, you here simply x is there, you can write here minus 1 by 6 you can take because quadratic equation x, but here quadratic equation x squared. So x squared is a positive. So negative number should not answer. Since I am writing the explanation also, since x squared is a positive, since x squared is a positive, range is equal to, you can write 0 comma 1 by 2 because range of square is always starts from 0. So 0 comma 1 by 2 is the range. Here option 1 is the correct option. Option 1. Now 30th question. Domain of square root of x into 1 minus e power x into x plus 2 into x minus 3 whole square. We know that right here every square root is greater than or equal to 0. X into 1 minus e power x into x plus 2. X plus 2 into x minus 3 whole square greater than or equal to 0. Multiply with minus, it becomes x into e power x minus 1 into x plus 2 into x minus 3 on the square, no need, less than or equal to 0. Now you can write critical points for this one 0, of course for this one 0, because e power 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 0, 0 comma minus 2 comma 3. Now using wavy curve, draw like this, 0, minus 2, 3, substitute minus 2 here, substitute 0 here, 3 here. We need to calculate about negative, so less than or equal to 0 is substitute. If we substitute 4 into, this is 4 minus 3 plus 4 plus 2 plus 4 plus e power 4, of course, plus, so positive. So this is negative, this is positive, this is negative. We need negative. So domain I am writing. Domain equal to minus infinity comma minus 2 union 0 comma 3. Union 0 comma 3 we can write, but according to option. Here if you substitute g, e power 0 between 0 comma 3, 1 is there and 2 is there. If you substitute e power 1 here, x e power 1, e means 2.718, 1 minus 2.718 gives negative value. So it is wrong. 2 also should not substitute because e power 2 means, example let us take e is equal to 2.718 as 3. 3 square 9, 1 minus 9, minus 8, wrong. In the square root minus 8 is wrong for real numbers. So you should not substitute the values between 0 and 2. So 0 and 3, that's all. Not in between 0 and 2. Only set 0 and 3. The correct option. That is why I said, don't get confused regarding this sign. Now, let us discuss third question and fourth question and everything. Third question and fourth question. In level 3, let us see fourth question. If step x denotes greatest integer function, this is the repeated objective question in competitive examinations. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1000. 1 by 2 plus 2 by 1000. Plus 1 by 2 plus 3 by 1000. Like this. So on. 1 by 2 plus 500 by 1000. You did not give it. Me only writing. 1 by 2 plus 501 by 1000, like this, plus so on, 1 by 2 plus 999 by 1000, 999 by 1000. Now, just to think before regarding this question, 1 by 1000 means 0.000, 0.001, and 1 by 2 means 0.5, 0.5 plus 0.01 is equal to 0.500501, step always 0. So, such values are there before this one, everything becomes 0. Simply you can write the total value 0, but here it changes. So, how solve? 500 by 1000 meaning 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus 1 is 1. 1 by 2 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1. How many numbers? Triple 9 by 4. So 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, so on. Like this. So how many numbers are there? Triple 1. So this is also 0.5. Find out will be 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus. Until here 1 by 2 is 0.5 plus 0.999, 0.599. Maybe it becomes 0. This is 1 plus 0, 1 by 2 plus this is 0.555. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus so on. 500 to triple 9, how many numbers will be there? 500 to triple 9. 500 to triple 9, 499. 500 numbers. 500 to triple 9. So like this, 500 to triple 9, 500, well, simply 500 is given. That's all. There is no question of carrying relative. 500 to triple 9, 500 numbers. So 500 steps. Step 500. That's all. Right. 500 to triple 9 equal to 500 numbers. That's all. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus like this 500 times. Now let us discuss about third question. Third question is also in level 3. F of x is equal to 9 power x by 9 power x plus 3. 9 power x by 9 power x plus 3. Then f of 1 by 1996. F of 2 by 1996. Plus so on. F of 1995. By 1996. Like this. Just you are getting an idea of that. First letter numerator 1996 minus 1 becomes 1995. 1996 minus 1995 becomes 1. So this one plus this one, of course, like this 1 plus 1995, 1996. 2 plus before number will be 1994. 3 plus before number will be 1993. Like this. The relation we can understand that this is f of x and this is f of 1 minus x. Now consider, consider f of x plus f of 1 minus x. So f of x means here 9 power x by 9 power x plus 3 plus you write here 9 power 1 minus x by 9 power 1 minus x. That is equal to, you can write here 9 power x by 9 power x plus 3 plus this is 9 by 9 power x whole by 9 by 9 power x plus 3. Very good. Minimum should calculate 9 power x by 9 power x plus 3 plus 9 whole by 9 plus 2. 3 into 9 power x. Taking LC like this, 9 power x into, that is equal to 9 power x into 9 plus 3 into 9 power x into 9 power x multiply 9 power 3x plus multiply like this 9 into 9 power x, okay, plus 3 into 9 becomes 27 whole by. Denominator also you can multiply because by taking LCM model 9 power x into 9. This into this like this plus 9 power x into this is 9 plus 3 into 9 power x into 9 power x becomes like this 9 power x plus 3 9 into 27 it is 9 into 9 power x plus 3 9 into 27. Now you can understand that the numerator and denominator is the same value. So it got cancelled and we got the answer as 1. Now, f of we got, therefore I am writing here, f of x plus f of 1 minus x equal to 1. F of x plus f of 1 minus x equal to 1. Now, let it be 1. This equation, 1 can be written as, 1 can be written as, written as f of 1 by 1996 plus Write out a strand. I am writing like this. F of 1 minus. First parent, last parent. Like this. Put a class here. Plus F of 2 by 1 by 96. Plus F of 1 minus 2 by 96. 1 by 96. Like this. Pairs. Plus so on. Plus at last. This has no pair. 998 by 199. This is only 1 by 2. So, how many pairs are there? Pairs, 1 by 1, this is a pair, 1 this is a pair, 1 like this. 998 before number 997. So, 997 into 1 you can write, this is a pair, you can write pair like this. This is a pair. So, pair became 1. 997 into 1 plus this is simply 1 by 2. F of 1 by 2. So, like constant function, 997 plus 1 by 2 only we got. 1 by, of course, directly you can write 1 by 2. If we write 9, 1 by 2 here, 9 power 1 by 2 means 3, by 9 power 1 by 2 means 3. Right, understand here what I am saying. 9 power 1 by 2 3, 9 power 1 by 2 3, 3 by 3 plus 3, 3 by 3 plus 3 means 3 by 6 value 1 by 2. Directly you can write, this is 997, of course, after I have written. 0.5, 997.5 is the correct option. 997.5 is second option here. Now level 3 completed. Let us discuss about level 1, some important questions. Level 1, some important questions are there. Question number 50. Two small questions are there, 5 and 6. Let us see 5 comma 6. 5 f of x is equal to 7 power 1 plus ln x, 4 by x power ln 7. You can understand this is 7 into 7 power 1 into 7 power ln x whole by x power ln 7. Now let I am writing 7 power ln x equal to y. Apply ln both sides. Apply ln. 7 power ln x equal to y. Apply ln both sides. So ln 7 power ln x equal to ln y. You can write here ln x into log 7. Ln x into log 7 equal to log y. In the similar way, let z is equal to x power ln 7. Ln same logarithmic function. Apply log both sides. Here you can write log z is equal to ln 7 into log x. What is the LHS of this one? Ln x log 7. Ln x log 7. Here also ln x log x ln 7. Both are same. Of course it is logarithmic and logarithmic function. Both are same. Let 1 is equal to 2 here. Since 1 is equal to 2, LHS. Of course both are same. That implies you can understand log y is equal to log z. So whenever logarithmic function of two functions are equal, you can write y is equal. So y is equal to z. So here directly you can understand 7 power 1 into y by 5. Y get cancelled, 7 is the correct answer. This is an important question. Next, sixth question. F of x is equal to cos square x. Cos square x plus cos power 4x. Whole by sin square x plus cos power 4x. Here you can understand, add here. Sin square x and subtract sin square x. Cos square x plus cos power 4x and sin square x plus cos, no, it is sin power 4x, not cos power 4x. Cos square x plus sin power 4x. Cos square x plus sin power 4x. Sixth question, f of x is equal to cos square x plus sin power 4x whole by sin square x plus cos power 4x. Now you can write here cos square x plus sin square x minus sin square x plus sin power 4x whole by here sin square x plus cos square x minus cos square x plus cos power 4x. Numerator cos square x plus sin square x becomes 1 minus here sin square x taken common. It becomes 1 minus sin square x by 1 minus, this is cos square x taken common, this is 1 minus cos square x. So, 1 minus sin square x into cos square x whole by 1 minus cos square x into sin square x get cancelled. F of k, this is constant function, any value you can substitute in is 1. Now, let us discuss about the 50th question. F maps R to R given F of x is equal to 0. F of x is equal to 0 when x is rational. X belongs to Q. And F of x is equal to 1, x is irrational. Means R minus Q. And G of x is defined as minus 1 when x is rational, Q. And it is 0 when x is irrational. So it is R minus Q. He is asking F circle G of pi, like this, you should make bracket. F circle G of pi plus G circle F of pi. F circle G of pi plus G circle F of pi. Now you can write here F of G of pi plus G of F of pi. Did you remember the value of pi equal to 3.14? It is irrational. The value e and pi are irrational numbers. So f of g of pi, so whenever irrational, you should write on the side in 0 plus g of f of pi, whenever it is irrational, it is 1. G of 1. Now f of 0 means c here. So 0 means rational, so f of 0 becomes 0. G of 1 means here rational, it is minus 1. So minus 1 is the correct answer. Second one. Now, let us see 51st question. Question number 51. F of x is equal to a minus x power n whole power 1 by n. So you should calculate f circle f of x. F circle f of x. Let n is equal to 2, you take. So f of x is equal to, he is asking f circle f of x only. Okay, let us any number we can consider, no problem. F of x is equal to a minus x square over root whole power 1 by 2 mini. Now you should calculate f circle f of x. F circle f of x means f of x. So that is equal to f of root of a minus x square. So instead of this one, you should calculate this one. A minus root of a minus root of a minus x square whole square. So that is equal to a minus square root get cancelled. A plus x square, a get cancelled. Answer x. Simply x. Okay, first option. Now, 54th is important. Let us see the 54th also. F maps 1, 2, 3, 2, 0 plus r minus from the given. F of x is equal to n by 2 even. N is even. N by 2, n is even. And minus of n minus 1 by 2, n is odd. Find F inverse of minus 100. F inverse of minus 100. Whenever he given the question F inverse of negative number, you can understand that odd concept. So let F of x is equal to this one you should consider. Minus of n minus 100. Let it is y. So y is equal to, we can write 1 minus n by 2. So 2y equal to 1 minus n. Take n as a subject. N is equal to 1 plus 2y. N is equal to 1 plus 2y. F inverse of minus 100 means here negative value. F inverse of 100 is equal to F inverse of 100. So minus, he is asking 1 minus n is equal to minus, he is asking minus n, F inverse of minus 100 is asking. So F inverse of minus 100 means minus only you have considered, simply 1 plus 2 into 100 you should write. It is minus only whenever we are calculating negative 201. 201 is the correct answer. 1 minus n, yes, 1 minus n by 2. That's all. Otherwise, f inverse minus 100 equal to minus. No, simply directly take this one. F to calculate f inverse minus 100, you should calculate minus n. Then substitute minus here. Because f of minus x equal to minus x is minus f of x is odd function concept. Next one. 55. Question number 55. F of x is equal to sine inverse of 3 minus x minus 6 whole power 4 whole power 1 by 2. F inverse x. Let f of x is equal to y. Yesterday we have discussed x equal to f inverse y concept. So you can write y equal to sine inverse of 3 minus x minus 6 whole power 4 whole power 1 by 3. Now I am writing cubing both sides. So you can write y cube is equal to sine inverse of 3 minus x minus 6 whole power 4. So sine y cube I am writing. That implies sine y cube is equal to 3 minus x minus 6 whole power 4. Now, x minus 6 whole power 4 you can write 3 minus sine y cube. So, x minus 6 equal to 4th root of sine y cube. So, x is equal to 6 plus 4th root of 3 minus sine y cube. Therefore, f inverse y equal to this one. So, f inverse x is equal to, you can write 6 plus 4th root of 3 minus sine x cube. Now, already we have discussed about the function, hyperbolic function, 53rd question, e power x plus e power minus x by 2 is the cos hx. Cos hx inverse function proofs also we have discussed. Log x plus root of x square minus 1, it is third option. Next 52nd question you try to do. Of course, it is a formula. F circle, F circle, F circle, F of x. 52nd question, I am writing the formula. F circle, F circle, so on. F circle, F circle, F circle, so on. N times. N times. Of course, you can do also. Formula, x by root of 1 plus n x square. Example, this is 2 times. Denominator 2x square 3 times, denominator 3x square. So, option 1 is correct option. Now, we have discussed about composite functions, level 1 and level 3. Some problems we have completed. Until now, we have completed the chapter functions. Let us discuss regarding addition of vector chapter next class.